Watching Comedy Central Extra, home to the greatest sitcoms ever made in the history of the world. Here's one now, Frasier.